Srimati Satyavati Rathod, Constituency. She was elected as a member of Telangana Legislative Council in March 2019. Minister of Scheduled Tribes Welfare, Minister of Women and Child Welfare. Rathod began her political career in 1989. In 1995, she was elected as a Sarpanch of Gundreti Madu. She was elected as an MLA from the Donegal constituency in 2009. She is the first tribal woman to serve as a minister in Telangana.